Right, guys, you're welcome to another social media trends on VN News Live on VN TV, coming to you from our studios here in Accra, Ghana. My name is Kelvin FNK. Follow us on our various social media handles and let's get interactive. Subscribe to our YouTube channel because there you can get to repost of all the exciting programs we have for you on VN TV, the powerhouse of entertainment. Already we're in October and the month has gradually started and we are enjoying all the vibe because, yes, indeed, this month we celebrated another 58 years of Nigeria independence. A lot of stories have been trending on social media for the past couple of hours now, and one of such from Ghana is the fact that Salma Mumuni, one of Ghana's finest actresses, saying that she's not dating Kofos Media. We have details of that story as well. We still have stories about Duncan Mighty, and we still have stories about Omoni Opoli from Nigeria. A lot of stories trending on the social media on various platforms, so don't forget to be interactive with us on our various social media platforms. We'll go for a short commercial, but when we come back, I'll be taking you through the stories one after the other.
Although you might have some great design ideas, conveying these ideas to clients can be a cumbersome task. That's why at Let's Design Studios, we offer a range of cost-effective visualization services that lead your clients through the project's twists and turns. Our services include 2D 3D floor plans, two-dimensional still renders, 3D animation to help your clients grasp the spatial features of the project, fully interactive virtual tour to give your clients a computer-generated three-dimensional tour of your property. Here's how it works. Upload reference sketches and images related to your project. Enter the project description and request a free quote. Get access to the best visualization services with a free quote today at letsdesignstudios.com.
Right, you welcome back. This is Social Media Trends, and if you just logged in on, you logged on right on time. It's either you're watching us live on Facebook or live on my TV channel. We are about to kickstart. Follow us on our various social media handles and let's get interactive. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just subscribe because there you can get a repost of all the exciting programs we have right here on VN TV, the powerhouse of entertainment. Let's move straight to social media trend story, and it's coming from Ghana. So one of Ghana's finest actress, Salma Mumuni, has denied dating Kofos Media. The CEO of Kofos Media, his name is Kofi Asamoah. So apparently these two were spotted in having a nice vacation in Greece, to be precise. And after the two social media trends and a lot of stuff went out, people are saying they are dating. But she's come out to say that first and foremost, she paid for a ticket. So the vacation she had a couple of weeks ago, she paid for it. And she and Kofos are not really dating. So those people publishing stories about their supposed relationship should mind their business. That is not to say that Kofos is an animal that she cannot date him. So that's the word. People are not so okay with it. She said Kofos Media or Kofi Asamoah is not an animal that she cannot date him. But they are not dating. She responded to a social media post. I think the post you're seeing it right now, where Salma Mumuni wrote, "Please, madam, please, you need to drop the issues because Kofi and I have nothing going on. I just usually don't comment." So this was a response she gave to one of the social media posts that claimed they were dating. Well, you can still see a picture of she and Kofi Asamoah. Well, having a nice time, but she's saying that they are not dating. You know, and all that. Who are we to complain? We have no options than to just let them be in this particular one. Now, another story that is trending on social media is the fact that Omoni Opoli has addressed her sons as a brother. Well, we all know that Omoni Opoli has this three amazing looking young men, and they all look just like her brother, right? Well, to celebrate Nigeria's 58th independence celebration with her family alongside her macho boys, she went to social media to put a picture. You see the picture right now, and she wrote on that particular platform, "Proudly Nigerian, no matter the circumstances, happy Independence Day from my brothers and I." So she posted that on social media, and her colleagues in the industry, of course, veteran colleagues in the industry, were responding to that. So Hilda Adokubo, we all know Hilda, one of her finest, she says, "Nem boys, welcome to my world." That is to say, she also has boys. She has boys as well. And Auntie Jokel Silva posted there saying, "In your dreams, mama boys. Happy Independence, guys." And Mona Lisa posted a high tom code there. So a lot of Nigerians are reacting to the fact that she termed her boys her brothers. Well, you can't really blame her because she's looking sweet 16 and the boys are looking fresh 16. So sweet 16 and fresh 16, you know the combination, right? So yes, a Nigerian response to Omoni Opoli saying that her boys are like brothers, or calling her boys brothers there on social media. Now, away from that story, another story that is still trending, still talking about the old Niger 58 independence celebration vibes and all that. Dr. Mighty bought a car for himself to celebrate Niger at 58 independence. And it seems flaunting the car on social media did not go down well with a lot of fans. So Dr. Mighty posted his new car saying, "Waiting we gain." Well, when it means waiting we gain, we all know what he's talking about, right? Now, in response to that, Ricardo Banks says senior. So Ricardo Banks responded to that post. Now, interestingly, a lot of people don't think, you know, Dr. Mighty should have flaunted his car on social media. One of the social media posts is the fact that someone said from Don Richard 5 says, "Dr. Mighty, I think by now you should have respected yourself, a senior man, before. The money you have started getting, plus use it for investment, it will be better so that you will not go back to level 000 again. Live high for high people." So, well, you all know, in one way or the other, haters would always be somewhere around, hanging around. And I think this guy is one of Dr. Mighty's haters. In as much as Dr. Mighty did not respond to that, regardless of that particular post, a lot of people were congratulating him, celebrating him. Of course, his colleague said that Techno sent high. A lot of fans there, people were also commending. But that post got people talking. That, you know, maybe he's trying to just live a high life that is not, you know, in his class right now. So he should live the high life for the high people. So Dr. Mighty flaunted his car on social media. Nigerians responded to that. Another story that is still trending on social media is the fact that Brymo, one of our very own finest singer, Brymo, who has a unique way of dressing when he's, you know, in his music video and all that, he went to perform half naked in UK. So after that performance video went viral, a lot of Nigerians have took to their social media, to some to celebrate him and some to, of course, blast him. So one of the posts on social media, someone says, "The God must be crazy, pure art," which means the person is admiring his art now. Now someone said, "This guy is such a fool. I just, sorry to use that word, I dislike him from day one." Well, not so crazy. They start to, well, a lot of comments and people are seriously blasting Brymo for going half naked, not just to perform in his music video as he used to, but to perform in UK in front of all. So imagine what the UK people would think, or the Londonians, let me use the word, the Londonians would think, that, you know, Africans or those from Nigeria perform naked. Well, I'm glad they all know people like Davido and people like Wizkid. So a lot of people keep posting. One of the unique posts that comment that a person made mention is that most people look better without clothes. Don't try this if you have an amusement park stomach. Well, we all know that Brymo doesn't have an amusement park. We're gonna talk about amusement park. Okay, we all know. I mean, that one I don't have to explain that. So yes, Brymo got a lot of reactions. Some people were blasting him on social media for flaunting, you know, his vital statistics, as they call it, in a live performance. Well, we all know the guy and his background. That is his unique style, and we celebrate him for giving us great songs. Well, those are the major stories trending on social media today. If you have stories you think are trending, log on to various social media handles. Give us your comments and suggestions on all the stories there that are also posted. You never can tell. Maybe your comments can be featured right here on Social Media Trends on VN News Live on VN TV. Once again, my name is Kelvin Afinki. Follow us on our various social media handles. Subscribe to that YouTube channel, because there you can get a repost of all our exciting programs. See you again.